Let's mock Axios with Jest in a React and TypeScript application. I've got a React application that returns a list of characters from the Star Wars API. My React component calls the getPeople function, and the getPeople function does an Axios get request to get a list of Star Wars characters from the Star Wars API. Let's unit test the getPeople function. I'll start off by creating a new unit test file for the getPeople function. Before we unit test this function, let's figure out what we want to test in our function. All we need to do is to assert that we call the axios.get function and that we're returning the API response. So I'll create a placeholder test for that. Within our tests, we want to mock the axios library because we want our test to be fast, meaning we don't want to wait for actual HTTP calls to go out over the internet. Secondly, we want predictable and repeatable tests, meaning we don't want our test to fail if the API is down. And lastly, we're only concerned with testing our own code, not external libraries. Back in the unit test file, I'll create a mock response, which should have a data property because we're returning response.data from the getPeople function. And to see what properties data should have, I'll refer to the interface and add those properties. Next up, I'll mock the Axios module with jest.mock. Then I'll mock the axios.get function with a mock function and tell it to return a promise with the mock response object. Following that, I'll call the getPeople function and assign the return value to the PeopleData variable. Finally, I'll assert that the actual value that was returned from the getPeople function is equal to our mock response. What I've just shown you is how to mock an Axios response with Jest and TypeScript in just over a minute. But how do we test a React component that calls this getPeople function? Stick around for another minute, and I'll show you how to test an async component in React with Jest and React testing library. I'll open up the app.tsx component, and then I'll create a new unit test. Then I'll mock the getPeople function with Jest. Next, I'll create a placeholder test called shouldRenderList of Star Wars characters. I'll create an object called mockResults, which will return an array of person with a single result. Then I'll tell Jest to return a promise with the mockResults object whenever the getPeople function is called. I'll render the app component with React testing library. Then I'll assert that the Star Wars characters heading should be in the document. Finally, I'll assert that the first name in the mockResults array was rendered to the virtual DOM. If you like my style of videos, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.